right, we're back. Okay, so I'm not sure if it just froze or what, but I just did the Venom Smash, so well, of course it's not gonna.
This yours?
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some trade war practice. Use air combat and disarm to eliminate these enemies.
Yeah, see? Just like that. And it was just not going through. I thought the game messed up or something. Spider-Man's all excited.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, now we got real criminals over here. From the pool we practice with.
You guys ready to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay.
Oh, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech here. I'm gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment System unlocked. Beginning pre-mode.
What? Okay, so I think you pressed both of them at the same. Okay. That's what I messed up. See, I'm over here being. Foolish. I thought it was just. I thought it was L1 or X or square. I didn't think it was X and square at the same time like that.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Spider-Man's glitching out over here.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Okay, we got some combat challenges to do across this map. So, was this one we just completed here? Yeah.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah! I'll look into it!
Hey!
So we already...
I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about... Venom power? You know, because it stings.
I'm gonna try this real quick. I know we got story missions to do, but I wanna try and.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff.
Okay, so it's a different challenge this time.
You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prop when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Okay, so we just gotta throw things at the enemies.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion. Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is great crowd control for BT does. Remember, you can web dudes up and spin them around and smack other dudes. So satisfying.
I'm not gonna get there.
Amazing work, Miles. Well done, Spider-Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Sorry, you cut out. So what do you think of Venom Power?
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Yes, we can just continue on to this one here, and then this turns out to be a successful first part to this playthrough.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay.
Okay, let's see.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform.
Nuform energy?
Just one canister.
Yeah, so this guy's some big corporate R&D evil guy.
For the next 500 years.
All this power at his fingertips, he's gonna use it to destroy the city, it looks like. I know he's saying it's used to power the world and everything, but all that power will get to his head.
We're here for you.
I'm sure of it.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
See, there's already suspicious things going on in Nuform.
For Nuform. What were they gonna do with it?
Oh no. So this is what it is. They got some powered up suits.
Man, this night would just not quit.
Wow.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll kill you!
I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get up in there!
Oh my goodness. You
gotta need cracker!
Got something for you! Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow stick!
People down here!
Don't need no weapons, horse!
What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the balcony. Can't let them get away.
Right.
It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after Nuform.
There's a lot going on.
The stuff in the reactor?
Two missions in, and I think we have to play all these steps.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, so I'm wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
We're moving the new form into the plaza. Find out.
Is that it?
I think I'm safe now.
Oh, there's more of them up here. How did he fit me? Wow, I'm surprised I did not hit him.
We were talking about new farm shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Hold it. Do you mean to stick to the wall there?
They were tracking new farm shipments. But why?
I don't know, they got a helicarrier out here.
Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
We just...
I gotta get
Well, this one's right here.
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Alright, let's just handle this real quick. Like, he has, like, shoulder pads on his Spider-Man costume. Oh, he's got the Adidas on.
Good.
Okay, we're in the house. Let's explore some stuff.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
That's on the back. Yeah, he just has it out here on the desk. Anybody could walk in and just take a look.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
Oh, it was some play or something. That's nice. They're hanging out.
Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Doesn't even work.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
Okay, so we moved in.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Okay, where's my order then? Uh-oh.
Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon! Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
We
still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
storage room there. Alright, let's see the rest of the family.
Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Okay, so we got some celebrations going on here.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
Oh yeah, in the last game he died.
Hmm. No records. Hey Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Seguro que sí.
Gonna play some music.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought. Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm
Uncle
back.
Aaron is no good.
What else did you need me to do?
Could you put on some music? Hey, I'm back.
Okay, yeah. That's good. Yeah.
That looks okay, right?
Yeah, looks good.
Yep, still works.
That's good.
Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing.
Dan needs to clean himself up.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
I think we'll find out sooner rather than later.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
You can choose that
one. Salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Let's try this one. I'm curious. I wonder if there's like different options or like different reactions to whichever song you play.
Bleached Borax, Borax with Bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Okay, let's see. See what they think.
I haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record.
And there you go. Oh, he's cleaning up this thing.
That has been broken for years.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
Oh, it's a friend.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh,
yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter? Jinx!
Cool. Looks like they could use some energy right now.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay.
Must be that Roxxon guy.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Okay, cool. Get to play as Miles for a moment.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
There's like there's one guy walking.
Is Miles having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? It worked.
Good thing we got electric powers.
Not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture.
Right there.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo.
Why didn't he...
Oh, hey.
I don't understand. Why didn't he just, like, go in through his, like, room or something?
You guys sit down. I
just go back around. Going through his room window. And then... Oh. Oh. Everyone's having fun for now.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki.
Something going on there.
You have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Put everyone in the know.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
There you go.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. You want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
Yeah, make friends.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Oh, nice.
Miles.
The next day.
What? You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and...
Put him back to sleep.
Fell asleep again, didn't you?
All that nerd talk.
Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Okay, first person.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Swing.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Gotta go flip him out here. Let's see what he wants.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
All right.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention, there was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Ryan. Figured you were the right person to call.
Hey, cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah.
I like how he's trying to, like, figure out what he's been up to all this time. He hasn't touched him in a while, so...
This job was a good place
just trying to catch up.
The train going down on my watch doesn't exactly...
Well, when we fix them, you should tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Gotta go across all these tall buildings here.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Oh.
Hey! Hey yourself!
signal relays are being jammed by something.
This is it.
This is crazy tech.
Yes.
Need to do this, but
that evil corporation guy again.
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
Okay.
Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Oh, we got gadgets now? Oh. So we can make clones of ourselves? Is that what this is? Hang on. Okay, unlocking gadgets.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Seems like it. Cool, so we got some collectibles and some challenges and stuff. Nice.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
So hold. Okay, yeah. Well, that's fine.
I am prepared to assist you.
Hey, Underground! We gotta stop running into each other!
Well,
the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but the train's on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the Underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be.
I think this is a side thing, but I'm just gonna
I'll follow
check
up
this
on
out
it
here.
So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes.
Like right
taking his job. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. I'll fight Underground. Bye.
Okay, cool.
This could be useful.
Got a tech part, nice.
Look out.
Hang on. What is this civilian one?
Yo, bump it.
What's that fist
bump?
Yeah,
that's my dude right there.
Alright, let's get on over to Uncle Aaron. We'll see if we actually save the day or not. More
everything.
Bad guys.
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Okay, we gotta do stealth.
These guys up to get in and out quick.
This stuff takes time, man!
What was that noise?
Yeah, we got the silent takedowns here.
Huh. Easier than I thought.
Wow, there's a crate.
Look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Trackers on just about all of them. So we're gonna have to do stealth here, huh?
Hurry up! Till the cops get here! Someone there? Danger. This guy seems to be by himself over here. Or no, there's
Connor,
two of them, right?
Look?
No, there's one.
Connor? Hey, someone check on him.
Knew I could do it.
Give up now or you'll regret you did it!
Still dangerous. Okay. All these ones are just running around here. This one is still. Man, I really just want to take them out.
Out of our way, Spider-Man!
And both of them are over there.
I guess not.
Oh no, he saw me, didn't he? Gonna keep it up.
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
That's all.
Is that it?
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man.
Jeez.
They read the controls.
Man, they fried this
to get
thing.
The trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web.
Or
I can
web.
Use that turntable. Spin the turntable,
couple trains with webs. Should work. No. Need to get it to stay down. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
Okay.
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what? That works. Almost there. I need to get in front of it. Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
I'm
gonna have to pull it manually.
Find a way to line up the lead. Oh, okay, so. Okay, it's just this one. I'm able to move, and that one I lowered the. I lowered that down for it, so. What? Hey, I'm not sure why. All right, hang on.